Princess Peach?
Actually, that's Princess Daisy, Princess of Sarasaland. She was kidnapped by a space alien named Titanga, but Mario rescued her.
Right! Kidnapped, then rescued by Mario. Princess Peach!
No, Daisy doesn't get kidnapped as often as Peach does.
Okay, I'm picking up what you're putting down. Daisy always gets kidnapped by Titanga. Wink.
Look! Daisy is a totally different person from Peach. She's much more, like, energetic and stuff. You know, she's a go-getter. Plus, her symbol is a daisy. Pretty cool to have a symbol that's also your name.
Yeah, but have you ever seen Peach and Daisy in the same place at the same time?
Pit, if you had a symbol, it would be in the shape of an armpit.